falling of Adam and Eve caused humanity to struggle, and the sentencing of eternal death was upon man's shoulder. Total damnation was upon the earth. Evil was present. The world was doomed. Until the Almighty God sent his Son so that humanity may have life, and life more abundantly. Dark rulers, witness in high places, were sent to the corners of the earth, causing chaos amongst people. Hate was present. Jealousy, envy, grief, famine, turmoil, bitterness was wrapped up in humanity, causing them to sin and fall short of the glory of God. Forgiveness was absent, and the rulers of darkness walked the earth, finding people to kill, steal, and destroy. And so, humanity was in need of someone that could bring hope to all. Someone that would risk all to save the world. Therefore, I sent my only Son down, that whosoever believed in him would not perish, but have everlasting life.
Sometimes there are obstacles in the road that can leave you feel low, and you don't know how to move forward. And sometimes there are turns you have to take, but the way gets hard to trace. And now you're wondering, how did you get here? But don't you give up until you see how God is ordering your steps so you can walk into your season. He who has begun a great work in you is faithful to perform. Our God is faithful to perform. He who has begun to perform, our God is faithful. I declare you will know the favor of the Lord and receive a harvest for your seeds. Yeah. the world as it blew. God is doing a great work, a great work, a great work in me. God is doing a great work, oh, a great work, a great work in you. Faithful to perform.
He that has begun great work in you
is faithful to perform.
Faithful to perform.
Yes, I believe it. I receive it.
He's faithful.
Faithful to perform. He who has begun a great work in me is faithful to perform. My God is faithful.
My son, my beloved son. The pain I feel no man can understand. It's like having a nightmare with a beautiful ending. I can't think clearly nor feel joy which the world will inherit. My flesh feels tormented to know my son we pinned on high for eternal grace. The child that I carried for 9 months. How does a mother switch off her feelings, knowing that my son is the savior of the world, the Messiah? My heart shatters into millions of pieces and disintegrates until there is nothing left. Ben Shelley. I knew this was coming, but I will never be ready. Let this sorrow pass from me, Lord. Rid my body of feelings so that it's easier to bear. I will fear not because I know you are with me.
Lamb who was slain.
nothing can prepare me for what will go forth, but God, I trust in you.
Ima! Ima, Mom! Are you okay?
Yes, son. I thirst. Fetch me some water. The one to your left is fresh.
Oh, this one?
Yes,
oh, that one.
No, no.
Oh, this
yes,
one.
Yes,
oh,
yes, yes, you are!
Okay. Here you go.
Did you finish setting down the table?
Oh, yes. I believe it's ready to place one of your many ornaments on top. But I fear that we may not have enough chairs. I'm sure if we don't have enough chairs, then maybe we could sit like this.
I must get up. I've got some clothes to dry.
Careful.
How about bread for lunch?
I wouldn't say no, Ima.
Greatest in the kingdom of heaven.
Yeah, who is the greatest? I reckon it could be the animals. They can do no wrong.
No, there is none. I can't imagine anyone being the greatest.
Don't be silly. That can't be so. Surely there's one. Perhaps it's me.
What, you? That's a joke.
What are those kids doing over there?
Yeah, they are a bit noisy.
Hey, keep it quiet over there. We can't hear what's being taught.
Oh, stop being miserable.
He's probably just jealous because he's getting a bit, you know, old.
Dad, you're it!
Dad, you're it!
Ouch, I'm telling!
Well, if you're telling, I'm telling!
Hey guys, stop fighting, you're always fighting.
I have an idea, let's play hide and seek.
Okay, brothers. Unless you turn from your sins and become like little children, you will never enter the kingdom of heaven. So anyone who is as humble as this little child is the greatest in the kingdom of heaven. So anyone who welcomes this little child on my behalf is welcoming me. But if you cause one of these little ones who trust in me to fall into sin, it is better for you to have a large stone tied around your neck and be drowned in the depths of the sea. Temptations are inevitable. They're all around us. Don't give in to temptations. Instead, turn away from it. Oh, what sorrow awaits the tempter.
Listen!
I am!
So if your eyes cause you to sin, gouge it out and throw it away. It is better to enter the kingdom of heaven with one eye than have two eyes and enter the pits of hell.
I think it's best you keep your eyes closed at all times, don't you think?
Sorry? Friends, soon I must undergo great suffering. I'll be rejected by the elders, priests, chief priests, and be killed.
No! This can't be! Never, Lord, this will never happen to you. It can't be so. Let it not be so. Lord, please, let us hide or move far away. This will never happen to you. It can't be so!
Get behind me, Satan. You are a stumbling block. You are only concerned about the physical, not about the will of God. Whoever wants to be my disciple must deny themselves and take up the cross with me.
The stress is on me, but I gotta keep looking up. Tears are streaming, heart is beating, others leaving, but I gotta keep looking. Some may trust in horses and chariots, but I'll look to the hills and I will not fear. Some may say that they found another way, but my eyes are on you, and I will not move from the heel, the heel, heel. Trouble has found me, pressure is crowding, people doubting, but I gotta keep looking up. Ground is shaking, walls are breaking, and my heart is aching, but I gotta keep looking. Some will trust in horses and chariots, but I'll look to the hills and I will not fear. Woo, some may say that they found another, but my eyes are on you, and I will not move. Oh, some may trust in horses and chariots, but I'll look to the hills, and I will not fear. Oh, some may say that they found another way, but my eyes are on you, and I will not move. The hill, there's a cross. On the cross, there is blood for me, for me. On the hill, there's a cross. On the cross, there is blood for me, for me. On the hill, there's a cross. On the cross, there is blood for me, for me. On the hill, there's a cross. On the cross, there is blood for me, for me. Thank you for your blood. Thank you for your blood. Oh, thank you for your blood. For you wash all my sins away. Power, wonderful power to heal us. the cross, there is blood for me. For me. On the hill, there's a cross. On the cross, there is blood for me. For me.
I come to see the chief priest. I come bearing news.
What kind of news?
Are you the chief priest?
No.
Then it's none of your concern.
Come this way.
But get off me, man! Get your hands off me!
Walking, ask what you think.
Get your hands off me right now!
Wait there. Yes, chief priest, sir. We have someone to see you. He claims he has something to tell you.
Who is this? And what do you want? Make it quick. I have rituals to perform.
I've come bearing news about Jesus of Nazareth.
And you are?
Judas. Judas Iscariot.
What do you want?
Well, you see, there's a price to that.
What price? That Jesus of Nazareth thinks he can go around doing as he feels. He disrespects our religious traditions. He thinks he can walk around making statements as he feels. Who does he think he is? Well, no. We must find him and put a stop to his nonsense. He claims to be the Son of Man, the one who heals the sick, that casts out demons from the possessed. What power does he think he has? Judas, what is your request?
See, I was thinking 60 silver.
30.
50.
30.
45.
30.
40.
20.
Five. I'm mad. 30.
30.
30.
And so, Judas accepts the bribe of 30 pieces of silver and agrees to take the chief priest and the elders to where Jesus was. He knew where they were heading to, which was a garden near Jerusalem. All it would take is a kiss from Judas to identify the one who called himself the Son of God.
And so, my brothers, the time has come. The hour draweth near, for I will suffer as I have told you. But fear not, I, the Son of Man, will be delivered into the hands of men. And they will kill me. And after 3 days, I will rise. Here, take this bread. This is my body given for you. Do this in remembrance of me. This cup is a new covenant in my blood, which I will pour out for you. Drink this in remembrance of me. But among us is a friend who will betray us.
No! No way! Which one of you is it? Come on, who is it? Because I'd never do such a thing.
It's not me.
Well, it's someone. Go on, show yourself. Maybe it's you, or even you.
Come on now, stop this.
No! Our world will go through great suffering by the hands of someone we call our friend. This is not right. It can't be right. Lord, must you go?
Must you leave us?
Calm down. I will never leave you. But it is determined that I must die. Oh, but what sorrow awaits the betrayal.
Lord, I'm ready to go to prison with you and die with you. No matter what it takes, I will be there.
Oh, Peter. Let me tell you something. Before the rooster crows, you will deny me 3 times. Sit here keep watch. I'm going to pray.
Okay.
Jesus came to earth to show us how to live, how to put others first, how to love and how to give. Then he set about his work that God sent him to do. He took our punishment on himself. He made us clean and new. He could have saved himself, calling angels from above, but he chose to pay our price for sin. He paid it out of love. Our Lord died on Good Friday, but the cross did not destroy. His resurrection on Easter morn that fills our hearts with joy. Now we know our earthly death, like his, is just a rest. We'll be forever with him in heaven, where life is best.
My Father, if it is possible, let this cup of suffering be taken away from me. But let your will be done, not mine.
Couldn't you keep watch for 1 hour?
Sorry.
Rise up. My betrayer is here.
Yo.
Quiet! Order in the courtroom. Bring the defendant. In this courtroom, we have Jesus of Nazareth. Please take the stand. Your charges are claiming to be the Son of Man, going around performing miracles, and disrespecting our religious beliefs and doctrines. What do you have to say?
He's a disgrace! Yeah! Who do you think he is?
The chief priest has found you guilty of these crimes. What do you have to say?
He's mute. He can't talk.
Order! Order!
Your Honor, I would like to say something. We saw him cast demons out of possessed people, but we believe that he put them there in the first place.
Yes, Your Honor. He's a leader of a cult. He has followers.
Your Honor, they also claim that they can be the same, do the same works. What wickedness are we witnessing today, Your Honor? I think some of them are his followers.
No, I don't do that. I don't know what you're talking about. I don't know him.
I think it is him, and I think that you are part of this Jesus cult.
No, I don't know what you're talking about. I don't know this man. There's no cult.
Yes, Peter, I know you. You're one of the followers of Jesus. It is Peter.
No, you're crazy. I told you, I don't know this man. I don't know him. Leave me alone.
Yeah, that's right.
Your Honor, he disrespected our rituals and our traditions. And he claims to be the Son of God. In fact, he threatened to destroy the temple.
What do you have to say? What of these accusations these men bring against you? Speak. Are you the Messiah?
I am.
See?
And you will see the Son of Man sitting at the right hand of the Mighty One and coming on the clouds of heaven.
This is enough evidence, Your Honor. Why do we need more witnesses? Why?
Are you the King of Jews?
You have said so.
What shall we do with the one you call the King of Jews?
Crucify him!
Crucify him!
Crucify him! Come on! Crucify him! Let's get rid of him!
Hold on!
Crucify him!
That's a bit extreme.
Crucify him!
Understand clearly. I find him not guilty of any crime. Look at this man.
Crucify him!
By our law, he ought to die, because he proclaimed himself to be the Son of the Living God.
You know I have the power to release you.
You have no power over me at all, unless it was given to you from the one above. For you are deceived, because you don't know about the scriptures of the power of God. But the one who handed me over to you as the greater sin, what sorrow awaits him.
Enough, Your Honor. If you release him, you are no friend of Caesar.
Okay. I hereby sentence you, Jesus of Nazareth, to crucifixion.
No!
My son, a beloved son. The pain I feel no man can understand. It's like having a nightmare with a beautiful ending. I can't think clearly nor feel joy which the world will inherit. My flesh feels tormented to know my son we pinned on high for eternal grace. The child that I carried for 9 months. How does a mother switch off her feelings, knowing that my son is the savior of the world, the Messiah? My heart shatters into millions of pieces and disintegrates until there is nothing left. Ben Shelley. I knew this was coming, but I will never be ready. Let this sorrow pass from me, Lord. Rid my body of feelings so that it's easier to bear. I will fear not because I know you are with me.
Yeah, rescue him, God, for he did say that he's the Son of God.
Father, forgive them. They know not what they are doing. My God, why have you forsaken me?
Leave him alone, he's done nothing wrong.
Our Lord, my heart aches.
My son.
It is done.
Destroy this temple, and in 3 days I will raise it up. Early.
Sunday morning.
As the noonday.
As the noonday was dawning.
Came Mary. Behold! There was a great earthquake.
There was a great earthquake.
Behold! There was a great earthquake.
There was a great earthquake.
For the angel of the Lord.
Angel of the Lord descend from heaven. Angel of the Lord descend from heaven. Angel of the Lord descend from heaven.
And roar. Rolled. Back the stone.
Back the stone.
Come on out. Of him, the keepers did shake and became as dead men. All the story lies right here. And the angel of the Lord appeared unto the woman and said, "Fear not.
For I know
why are you looking for the living among the dead? He is not here. For he has risen as he said.
For he has risen as he said."
See the place where the Lord used to lay.
See the place where the Lord lay.
Let's review the story one more time. And the angel of the Lord appeared unto the woman and said, "Fear not. For the living among the dead, he is not here.
He is not here.
For he has risen as he said.
For he has risen as he said."
Come see the place where the Lord used to lay.
See the place where the Lord lay.
Remember how he said while he was yet in Galilee?
Remember how he said while he was yet in Galilee.
What did he say, sopranos?
Oh,
say, Sopranos?
I don't wanna play this game no more. I don't wanna play it. I don't wanna stay around here no more. I don't wanna stay here like rain that just keeps on going. Like pain that just keeps on going on. Look at all the hate they keep on showing. I don't wanna see that. Look at all the stones they keep on throwing. I don't wanna feel that. Like sun that just keeps on burning. And I used to be so discerning of. I'm a soldier at war. have broken down walls. I design my recovery in the sound of the sea, in the ocean of me. Yeah, I design my recovery.
I come just now to say thank you, O King. You're not just a part of my life, you're my everything. Your love reaches way down deep within, passes human understanding. There will always be a song for you I sing. One word alone cannot express my heart's desire. Gratitude for one more day, my needs supplied. Your warm embrace and tenderness, patient with me through all my mess. I'm glad to say, oh Lord, you are the best. Almighty.
The devil is a liar. God is exalted. He's never been defeated. He's never been defeated. Say what?
The devil is a liar.
That's right.
God is exalted.
He's never been defeated.
Never been defeated.
He's never been defeated.
Never been defeated.
The devil is a liar.
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 God
shall never.
He shall never.
He shall never.
He shall never.
He shall never.
We shall never.
We shall never.
We shall never.
We shall never.
I 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 shall never. Lord, you'll never be defeated.
That is why we bow before
God is greater than you, Lord. You're the greatest man I know. Yeah, the greatest man I know. Yeah. Greatest man I know. Hey, hey.